Well, good afternoon. This is just a little video to demonstrate that I really am a little nuts. The temperature is minus 12 centigrade, and that's pretty damn cold. We want to take a little ride anyway and see what it's like. Yay for fuel injection. Well, it's a sunny day anyway, eh? I'm sure everyone's kind of looking at me, thinking, who's this idiot? But you don't know if you can do a thing until you try it, right? I like a challenge. So this is the coldest that I've ridden in. I think before this, last year, the coldest that I rode in was minus 7, something like that. A few degrees really make a difference. Now, note that I do not have a visor on because I use an MX helmet. Usually my face doesn't get that cold. It can take quite a bit. It's my hands that can't. But I won't be out long. Just to get some fresh air, rejuvenate myself, blow out the cobwebs. Set a new personal record for riding temperature. Well, it is cold, but it sure beats sitting indoors thinking about riding. In these temperatures, you gotta watch at intersections to make sure that there's no condensation dribbles from people's exhausts that have formed any ice. But the road, as you can see, is pretty good. Well, fingers are getting cold. Cobwebs are aired out. I'm going home. Gas up first, top the tank up. Times like this, I can really see the value in heated gloves. Next year. Forget about gassing up. Fingers are too cold now. Good job, I turned around when I did, eh? I suppose I could have always gone in a shop and warmed up. However, I will make it. By the way, I should show you, I got a new tail bag. Excuse the stupid strapping here. It was cold when I did this and I didn't want to do it proper. Anyway, it expands, collapses, whatever. Two compartments. Oops, I didn't shut that. I'll do that another time. And I got this for $5.99 at a secondhand shop, which I think is fantastic. And then I put, whether you can see, I put grommets in the bottom and a stiffener to attach it. But yeah, $5.99, I think that's a pretty good deal. You know, if you look hard enough at these secondhand shops, you can find all sorts of goodies that work. Sure beats paying $100 for a tail bag, don't you think? Look at that, eh? Nice sunny day. Snow in the hills, dry road, cold fingers.